Okay, gang, I suggest we run this tent in a democratic fashion. The first thing we'll do is elect a tent leader. We'll have to prepare some ballots, and we'll do this democratically. We'll vote to see who is leader. One gal, one vote.
However, we can't pass the ballots until we voted to see who's going to pass the ballots.
This will be done very democratically. Let's see. I vote that Lucy prepares the ballots.
Wait a minute. You can't vote unless we have ballots.
If we can't vote to see who will pass the ballots, how can we have ballots to vote?
Yeah, who cares?
All in favor, say aye.
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 No.
No.
It's settled. Lucy will pass the ballots. Okay, Lucy, pass the ballots. Everybody mark their choice. Either vote for me or against me. That'll be fair.
Wait one darn second. How about if we nominate somebody first?
Good idea. I nominate me. Any further nominations? If not, the nominations are declared closed. Okay, gals, let's vote. Marcy, pick up the ballots and tally them.
All right, here's the way it went. One vote for Lucy. One vote for Peppermint Patty. One vote for Sally. And one vote for Marcy.
A tie vote. I guess I'll have to cast the deciding vote.
Huh?
The deciding vote is for Peppermint Patty. Peppermint Patty is the leader. I am the leader. It was fair and square.
Boy, some vote! As the elected leader, I propose we get busy and make the beds.
Hey, one moment there. I propose we vote on whether we do or do not make beds.
Marcy, prepare the secret ballots.